blocking their dream. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I thought, why not take you guys on my day? So this is gonna be like a mini vlog. As you can tell, I don't really know what I'm doing, and I feel like people are going to be staring at me, but bus is here. Ooh, let's go. Hi. Thank you. Right now, I'm going to the library to do a bit of work, and then we will see. I feel like people are staring at me through the window. Okay guys, I'm gonna go, and if anything happens, I will let you guys know. Bye! It's just this project that I was part of, so do a collab with woman to woman, and Black Brothers, which is basically boys and girls coming together to have like a general discussion about issues like relationships, friendship, mental health, etc. So that's basically what it's about.
Hi guys, so I just made it onto campus. I'm gonna do a bit of work, and OOTD, this setup from Primark, but it's been customized to have woman to woman on it. I'm wearing high-waisted jeans and trainers and this boomer jacket. So yeah, I'll see you guys in a bit. Bye.
So I've been in the library for about 3 hours now. I came at 1, it's almost 5 o'clock, about 4 something, almost 5. But right now I'm just gonna go to town to get cookies from Sainsbury's because I'm hungry. I don't wanna go home because it's almost time for the event. But it's a bit windy, so I don't know if you can hear me. So I'll let you guys know when I'm there. I made it to Abdi, safe and sound. I kind of took long because there was traffic. No, you must be bad. The cookies is finished. I traveled all the way here and the cookies is finished. Oh my gosh guys, the cookies is finished. I traveled. It took me what, 15 to 20 minutes waiting for the bus, getting on the bus. The cookies is finished. Okay, what can I do? So what look at? Ah, this is annoying. In that case, I guess I should just get vanilla donuts. Well, but then there is mini ones, sugar donuts, and there is chocolate custard donuts. I never knew that. I'm probably gonna get this one. But I want cookies. I ended up getting the chocolate cookie custard donut as well because I want to try it. I just want to see how it tastes like. If not, I'll just give it to my friends. So yeah.
Card accepted. Please continue.
Vanilla custard. I thought it was going to be a bit too much, but it's good.
Some of them not easy.